Thank you. Threesome Bridge.
Thank you.
Can I play, are you washed in the blood of Jesus?
Thank you. gonna make or break the game.
Now we'll do one for you called Down Yonder.
Yeah.
While he's changing to the guitar, I'll go ahead and introduce the group. Down here on the end, on the guitar, is Phil Comstock. He's from Shelbyville. On the banjo and the guitar is our 15-year-old son, Noah. The fiddle player is our 13-year-old daughter, Elizabeth. The mandolin player is our 10-year-old daughter, Rebecca. The bass player is my husband, David. And I'm mom, I'm the talker of the group because nobody else likes to talk, but I don't really like doing it either, so we just don't do a whole lot of talking, so sorry about that. I'm Sherry. And the next song we're going to do for you is a Bill Monroe tune called Jerusalem's Ridge.
Oh yeah, you like that.
What?
Jerusalem's Ridge.
Oh yeah. That's a long one too.
Yes, it is.
Get there first without it.
Yeah. You want to say hi? You sure you don't come down to the next time?
No, I sure don't. I was there.
Now we'll play one for you called Gold Rush.
No.
Well, we were gonna make you go up there.
Thank you.
much. I just want to thank you guys for asking us to come and play today, and I hope we're entertaining you just a little bit. And I think he's got something to say.
Glad, very happy to have you here this afternoon.
Thank you. So the next song we're going to do for you, as soon as he's ready again, is called Back Up and Push. Oh, and if anybody's interested, we did make our first CD in March, and I do have some with us, so if anybody's interested, we did 18 songs, and the CDs are $8, so come and see me afterwards. Thank you.
Are we ready? Now, are they doing all the sales of that CD?
Thank you.
Dillard's tune. This is the one that, they're also called the Darlings on Andy Griffith, and this is the one that always made Paul Darlin cry. It's called There Is a Time. Over here, and we're having a raffle, and if anybody would like to take a chance, they're $1 a chance or $6 for $5, and also we've got some goodies left over, some cookies and stuff, and they're $1.50 for the whole tray, so make your way over there.
Thank you.
Well, first prize is a big dollar over there. I got a new trip for two. An RV regular recipe sandwich. Salt Creek.
time I thought he was right there.
Why'd you tell him?
What did I do? I asked if this whole thing would fit this soon.
You didn't tell us fucking out and right there.
Well, yeah.
Sorry, Judy, what was that?
Sam just came up and requested that we play a waltz that he really likes, so we're going to play a waltz called Who Picked Waltz.
Right. Yeah, I'm sorry.
Yeah, Sam. She's really disappointed.
Thank you.
I'm on my way back to the old home.
On my way back to the old home. I think I'm going to now. Back to the old home.
Not the old folks.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
We're going to do one for you now called Reuben. And he has to totally change the tuning on his banjo, so. I will tell you while they're doing that, the banjo he is playing today was made by him and his dad. Homegrown instrument number one. Now he's getting ready to start a mandolin.
Very good, Sam.
Very thick.